Einstein's theory of relativity is E equals mc squared. This means that energy equals mass times the speed of light squared. The Pythagorean equation is a squared plus b squared equals c squared. This means that for all right-angled triangles, the square on the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares on the other two sides. How am I doing?
Is this, I mean, it's really educational.
Okay.
And slightly erotic.